The number one worry any chiropractor has, of any doctor of any type, is are you compliant? Are you following insurance, the rules of insurance? Are you doing it right? And from the webinars to the teaching, is we're also being compliant. Like we're doing this right the first time, so when we're ensuring ourselves that they're not coming back, taking the money that we've earned, and having that in our practice is powerful.